During these trying times, we invite you to turn towards God and follow the faith. We welcome you to trust in God, give your struggles to a strong and capable God, and pray for our neighbors and our country. Hear this word and let it bless you.